Moving in race 12. We're just about right. And they're in light on. Best of luck, putters. Race 12 at Gawler. We're ready to go. Away. Great line out. It's hard to find the early leader. Booting up now. Cuddles Lee's going to grab the front. Out by a length and a half. Seaside Shuffle. Then right exit. Cordoza. Rip the Band-Aid and Grip Blaster off the back. Cuddles Lee by three. Seaside Shuffle. Leader gets away. Then Rip the Band-Aid. But up to the turn. It's all Cuddles Lee. Straight and well clear of Seaside Shuffle. And Cuddles Lee takes the last. Seaside Shuffle second. Rip the Band-Aid third. Then Grip Blaster right exit. And Cordoza was back at the tail. Time is around 23:20 after the running of race number 12 for the winner, which is Cuddles Lee for Kathy Johnston. She was able to absorb the early pressure, get through, find the clear lead and really extend the margin from there, and has been too good. Number four, Cuddles Lee. Second going to seven, which is Seaside Shuffle for Kevin Bewley. And third to eight, Rip the Band-Aid for Ray Barkler. Numbers are 4, 7, 8. One is fourth after race number 12 here at Gawler Greyhounds.